Not to live forever, but to create something that will